Alright everyone, welcome back to another Mortal Kombat 11 video. Today, gonna be doing some Sonya matches. So let's get right into it.
Round one.
Oh, everybody skipped the intro. Oh man, it connected. Cool. Attack spam is so fast. Nope. See, I can't even jump out of that.
I will not be shaken.
Round two, fight!
Hehe. Oh, nice. Alright, we're all parrying now. Well, I have this. Alright, good match.
Fatality. Liu Kang wins.
Alright, run back. Cool. Alright, so I gotta use that low more.
Round one.
What's the point in that? What is the point in that? Oh my gosh. Oh.
It's true, not me.
Round two, fight.
Whoa, because he was walking high. He just walked at me. Okay. No. Oh. I should have seen that coming.
Final round. Fight.
Damn, I keep. Yep, got him.
take no prisoners.
Oh yeah. Wins. All right, good match. I wasn't sure if it was going to do enough damage, but
round
hey.
One, fight.
That's cool. Oh, that opportunity go away. How did the low poke get punished by a high? Damn it. Low poke, throw. Oh. Gotcha. Alright, good round.
Round two, fight.
That was not. Oh, I dropped it. I'm not sure what is happening to my hits right now. I'm quite confused. All right, good match, man. Had good matches. Ooh.
Fatality. Sonya wins.
All right. I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.